So let's talk about the tambourine. Starting it off, you want to take the tambourine and you want to hold it in your non-dominant hand. If you're right-handed like me, that's going to be your left hand. Got a space here with a hole in it. That hole is called the thumb hole. You don't actually want to stick your thumb in there. That's a good place to mount it on a stand if you have to, or to carry around looking like that. Take your hand, place your thumb on top, fingers around, and just wrap them gently around it. You want to hold the tambourine loosely so you can allow it to vibrate. Second, you want to take the tambourine and you want to hold it at a 45 degree angle. Reason for this is simple. If you hold it horizontally and strike it, those jingles take a while to stop jingling. Same as if you hold it flat, jingles take a minute. If you hold it at a 45 degree angle, you get that nice short staccato sound, no extra sound, what we want. Okay, now with your dominant hand, right hand in my case, you want to make it look like a little bird pecking and strike it in the center of the head. Just a short, quick stroke. Nice and relaxed. You're not trying to hit too hard, just a nice full sound. Okay? If you get softer, move a little closer toward the rim. Start using less fingers. Right now I've got my middle and index finger braced by my thumb. As I get quieter, I'll go to my middle finger braced by my thumb. Down near the edge, as quiet as I can play, while holding it, is going to be my middle finger unbraced. Nice, delicate sound. So you've got very soft, adding fingers. And then for large accents, I've got a fist on the center of the head. And all I'm doing there is I'm literally striking my fist square against the head. I'm just hitting it flat. Not hitting it hard, but all that surface area in your hand in the middle of the head, that's gonna give you that pop you're looking for. Okay, so that's the basic strokes on the tambourine. For more videos, check out patrickherring.com.